How are you doing? Welcome to the channel. Swimming at the ice. The water is freezing, but you have gotta have it. You get used to it until July, end of May or July. The sun is hot, so you can leave, right? Get out of the water and it's still warm, right? Because it's going to be a cold day. Yesterday was cold, right? Until tonight, so the water is cold. But if there is sun, the blue sky, so I'm going to swim. When I leave the water, my body will be hot. Don't you all agree? Agree or disagree? That's okay. One day I was at the gym at Physical Planet, né? I swim in the swimming pool. And the heat was in July. In Brazil is winter, and the heat went off and I turned down. It's broken, I don't know. We swim at without the heat, man. We swimming without the heat, man. Caraca, it was so cold, man. It was freezing. So cold, man. Really cold. I put the protection because the waves are too high.